Do you have a pizza story?
I have a pizza story. So I was eating pizza in Montreal, and it was a very touristy part of the year, August, very hot. And we finally get a table at this Italian place, that's pretty good. We get pizza, and the people next to us, clearly tourists, get their pizza before us, and we're like, oh my God, that looks so good. And they put ketchup on their pizza.
Not ketchup. Not ketchup. No. You just go straight to hell. I mean,
Straight to hell, it's downhill from
it's
there
a
for life.
one-way ticket. Yes.